I shall take the goddess's mantle and forge a new world in my image.
How do you make him?
You cute.
I see. Just yes. I don't know, Darth. I think it came with like the thing, because I did it on Steam instead of downloading it from their website. Like, I'm playing this game through Steam right now. There's like a special like thing that you get if you play through Steam instead of playing on their website and just their default client. So yeah, I think this might have been part of that. Like, does this guy like do any attacks or anything? Like,
no,
in battle?
No, it's just a mount.
It's just a mount for fast travel.
You can't take it into battle.
Okay.
I'm jumping over your face.
It's faster than I am normally.
Jump it over your face. I'm walking through your face.
Wonder how.
That's just sad. He's just sitting down.
Oh, he's running away. Darth, come back. I run
faster. Okay, how do
than
I? How do I? Oh, is it Matt on the? Oh yeah, it is. All right.
I also wanted to point out, Rokin. I was trying to point out earlier. I think it's funny that your character looks like a little kid again.
Oh, she always looks like a little kid.
I know, but it's funny. You know, it's like yours looks like a little kid, just like your Minecraft skin does.
Oh,
ha.
Look at that, put chummies on his head. I like cute things.
What is it? The,
come here, Izzy.
Frickin', alright.
Wait, is he going to first?
Comes here, okay. Where we're standing.
Fine, he said it wasn't this one.
Valley Morning is here, Dread Forest is here, and Mortar's Lair is here.
Yeah. Okay.
So click on the one you need. Press hard.
Yeah. Yep. Enter. Yep.
It's like, yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Easy, right. Take one side, I'll take the other. I'm taking the long one.
Fine, I'll take the short way with Chris. You missed one, Chris.
Oh, I know.
Is
but
he
I figured,
frozen?
I figured you could take care of it.
All right. You can take care of that one.
Take the center thing down.
Yeah, I got it.
Really puts it into perspective how powerful I am compared to you. Alright.
Good thing we're not recording.
I am.
Yeah, hello. Lovely. Fantastic.
Oh, we love you.
I wasn't recording. Yeah. Right. It's okay. You're the healer.
Yeah.
Or guardian or tank,
so
whatever you call
it. We gotta keep
going
this way.
Yeah, just let her do the dirty work. See? I can just continue without her.
Alright. Thank you, pet, for making stuff for me.
Done. I'll take this one.
Chris, come on this side? Or no?
This side? Well, all my quest stuff makes me go over this way, but...
I know, but, like, there's items that you can pick up here.
Okay,
The leg is really screwing me over with the aim and stuff.
Oh, wow, not kidding. Alright.
Well, it is kind of, like, random. I could have just picked it up. Not bad.
Yeah, like, thank you, pet, for auto picking that stuff up.
That's the one.
Yay,
reason why
we
I
have auto.
Pet.
Mm-hmm. We have an auto picker.
I have a message on, I think, Facebook. Oh yeah.
Is it Jeff?
Yeah, it is Jeff. Actually.
Tell him he's not in my division.
Yeah, he was asking me about something. So. All right.
That's fine.
Easy.
We get
the,
lower
we'll
ranking
the
SS.
Ones.
It's your fault.
We'll take out the side ones. Chris, go for the main
and
one.
And give Chris.
Okay.
Go for the main
that's
one.
That's fine with me.
All right. That's this one.
Yeah.
I guess I get this one.
Did you?
Did
kill
I?
Okay. Yeah.
Did I kill her? Or can
you... maybe you did? I don't know.
I didn't
attack. It's dead either way.
I did my sixth shot just now, so it might have hit her on the side by accident.
Oh, I didn't use my Super Bowl.
I used my sixth shot. Hey, double S! Who cares?
Nice.
We're double S-ing this game. And I'm going to get a crap chest. Yes. I always get crap chest for some reason.
What did I get? Oh, I got a ring. Adept Bandit ring. Oh, that's the one that you got last time. Alright.
Do you finish your quest then?
Yeah. I think.
All right. See, I have a six shot here that might have hit him.
Okay. Should we go back to the closest field of the town?
If you wanna complete those quests and then we can go back to other stuff, you can. So we can go back to town for a little bit.
Alright. I keep taking screenshots every time.
Do you want me to be the party leader so then I can just do it?
No, I can just unbind it from that key for Steam. It's not a problem. Like, I have tons of space to store the screenshots.
I'm gonna
go
sell something, I'll be back.
Oh, I have mail.
You got mail.
David, the legendary hero.
Alright, so what do you call it when you cross someone like me who tells nonstop puns and a spear?
I don't know. What do you get?
Oh, never mind. I don't know why, but I thought I was going to say something else. Can we go back in town though, real quick, or do you want to do something?
See any of my cool things? Okay.
All right. What's your cool thing? What's your cool things? Cool thing. Okay. Right, I guess I should show you the rest of mine real quick. One, two. I got them comboed. So nice. Go on and show me what you've got. Hit me with your best shot.
I want you to meet my dear little friend.
Oh yeah, I heard about that. You guys can summon shit. Mm-hmm. Dude, that's so cool. Go quack him, go.
That's my little duck. You want to see it cool? It's a duck Gatling gun.
Holy shit!
And then,
do you get to customize, like, you get to choose you want a duck or whatever? Or like,
well, no, these are the two types that I can summon. So, Alfredo, he's my personal bodyguard, but later I can have him...
Is Alfredo this big guy?
Yes, Alfredo is this big guy.
Can I attack him?
No, because we're a party, or we're friends, he will know. But he protects me, but later on, I think level 30, I can set it to protect anyone in the party. So when we start doing nests and stuff, then I'm going to have him protect the healer. Because he's basically like me plus 10 levels. Like, he's that powerful. Me and AZ were fighting earlier, and she could not get through Alfredo to get to me.
Oh damn!
He's
yeah,
my awesome
yeah, we're gonna need to make sure Chris is on board a lot more often because I my defenses are low.
He's
I can go
the
around
same level as you. He's level 11, so it's not too bad.
Well, I mean, but like I'm level 9. Oh, he's already.
Yes. I'm having a dance battle.
Are you recording this?
I apparently yes, I'm doing this.
You're recording?
Yeah.
You've been recording?
No, no, I just started recording because I'm having a dance battle.
He didn't record our dance battle. Fine.
Oh,
the
god.
One where I kicked that kid's ass.
Oh god!
That was increasing your agility increases your physical damage. What?
Last battle. Enter Q K Q Lord. Let's see if I can do the first nest. Okay, well, that was a one-hit kill for the guards. Wow, okay. Izzy, do you think I'll be able to do this by myself?
Sure, but you're Alfredo.
Oh god, there's 17. Why are there so many? Shit.
Back in.
Oh my god! All of them died to the Super Bowl. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, I did that too. I don't think that's your problem. I think your problem is the last boss.
Okay.
The first couple of rounds is easy. like I said, I defeated them without losing any health until I went to the last boss.
Oh, there's three for the last boss, right? Is it the two minions and then the main one?
No, it's the two minions gonna go out and then you're gonna have to kill them. And then the last boss, literally last boss, it's like six times the health. The two minions, the one of them has like three times the health, the other one has two times the health, I believe.
Uh-huh. I took care of them. Hey, what channel should I go on?
We were on six, I believe.
Oh, wait, does it matter? Are you guys on different ones?
We're on, I'm in a gate, in a thing, in a dungeon right now.
Oh, it doesn't matter, so I'll just read the chat.
They're called buffaloes! Oh my god! Moves fast.
Yep.
Oh lordy. Give me power. Give me the power to survive this. Alright, got him down to four. Come on, don't do this to me. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
Yeah, I told you.
There's all freedom! No, 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 don't go that way. He's got me trapped in a corner. That's so unfair.
You're coming with the boss?
I got him. He's dead.
You got help.
Oh, and then the fluffalos are trying to kill me.
Wait, you're talking with the last boss, right?
Yeah, I killed him.
Yeah, lucky for you, you had help.
Oh, yeah, I'm level 13.
I, on the other hand, my weapons are underpowered apparently. It's, I completely forgot I don't have my current level weapons. My gears are definitely had no defense whatsoever, so I get beat up everywhere.
And I nearly died though. I was like down to 500 health.
Yeah, congratulations. I was at a good 2000 health and then I tried to heal myself. And then he did the shockwave and took out all my health.
Yeah, that shockwave, man.
Like, I jumped and dodged, but then somehow, I don't know what, I don't know how it hit me, but it hit me and I just like, boom, and I'm like, what the fuck? Mm-hmm.